right, a little bit of an error starting out there, but I guess tonight we're going to do a No Man's Sky stream. I was thinking about doing a episode of High Shift, but I was trying to make, I did promise that in 2 weeks. So instead of doing that, I am going to go ahead and No Man's Sky it up a bit. I'm still on my hobby tree. We're pretty far away from home. So much so that it's not even showing me where home is. What the heck? Wow, just like random platforms. Yeah, home's that way. I've done most of my exploring north and east. West is just open sea. So today I decided to go, or now I'm finally going south. And I'm looking for the elusive copper deposit. Things are a lot harder to drive after the recent updates. Oh, back up. Mining beam. Oh, I thought that was... Okay. Ooh, that will be a useful word. I don't know if I've already gotten that. I kind of came back a little bit to get to save this. So I'm willing to bet, of course, look over here and there's... oxygen and carbon to mine. Going over water, I chose the Nomad. Yeah, that's real close to the place. I'm pretty sure I probably already got it. Yeah, it's the fake one, actually. Well, no, it isn't. Oh, look, a little bit of it came back. Well, guess what? I'll take that a little bit. Copper is something I always need. All right. I want to get off of this spot. There's two dealies over there. Probably go get them. Kind of got to start aiming for this area over here. I go for the farther one because then I'm going to want to bounce back anyway. Kill the trees. You would have thought I'd learned that word a long time ago. All right, well, I've never seen it do that before. Okay, I guess it can go underwater now. Who would have thought about that, you know, really? Let me get over here on this one. Jolly's Bounty. Pretty far though. It's kind of in a direction I don't want to go. That's better. I do want to like also kind of get the mapping of this. Kind of wish you could bring up your discoveries and go and like plot them. So hard to please. Okay, I just did a new discovery. And because I discovered it, now my exocraft disappears. Oh. Right. By the weight of the world. Oh, another unknown building. Let's go see that. Oh, of course. Like stopping and picking flowers. I mean, it's usually pretty good, but if there's a big cluster, oh, I'm going for that. Oh, it's not one of these things. Too keen on these things. Mm-hmm. a tragedy, it's not an accident. Alright. Oh, like this. See, this is definitely worth it. And we get oxygen. Get sodium nitrite. Get a lot of sodium itself. Obviously, there's another explodey plant. I will shut it up in here. Really? I didn't think I was close enough to make it explodey. Picking the flowers. Alright, what do we got here? We got a copper deposit. Yes. Lots of knowledge stones. Mowing up the copper. Sometimes there is a cavern underneath the copper, but not today, it looks like. I'll admit, that happened a lot on Mojave Oon. Any traces left? Doesn't look like. Oh, maybe there is. You have to walk around the other side. Sometimes. A little bite. A little bite. Oxygen. And then we're going to scout some more. Oh, we got a buried technology module. That's our copper. Unknown building, mag. Let's go to the next building. I always like to get the buildings because they almost always have save points. Now I'm getting some really basic words that I probably already should have had, but I guess not. They've been holding out on me. Oh, this is one of those buildings that have been taken over by the... Oh, of course, I don't have the camera on. Shitty. Let's find the wrong direction now. Well, let's go get more nav data. I'm sorry, technology modules. All right. Olivia, you're not that needy. I can't steer without my mouse. Well, I don't care. Olivia, I am not a cat toy. Stay still for some time. Never mind the city, but so makes it easier to leave behind. I just wanna get to know the lights on Tokyo. I don't really need paraffinium, it's copper I need most. Now, I think I do want to go across the way. Usually you get a lot of resources around these big central towers on the tree here. Feeling you're walking through the streets like they're long. Hey, Thakur. All right, I'm at Point Utko, so there's probably a save point around here somewhere. Well, obviously, the song is over there, but... Oh. Only 60? It's only 60. I'm going to go ahead and get that. Jeez. Look at some magnetized ferrite. Okay, well, there's a whole platform here that didn't come up. She wants chromatic metal. Well, I've got no cobalt on me. I don't know if I can get cobalt on this planet. I guess if I'm going to look, I better go look inside caves, because cobalt usually is in caves. Get the nanite, go over and get the ferrite. I mean, I got a fully powered base here, so I don't really need... I can just get regular ferrite and make it, but... This is a weird ferrite deposit, too, though. It's flat. Usually they're... Ferrite, magnetized ferrite deposits tend to be usually shallow ice cream scoops anyway. Flat, I've never seen flat ones. I'm hoping to get the resources I need so I can go to the small blue planet. I have a really good base there. But it needs to be powered. Huh. Just a little thing, I guess. Now, I could not have gone to the Chargers. I don't even have the $35 that we need to get into a Chargers game. The Chargers game is 140 miles south of us, so, you know, I've been to my car, so I'm not going to take it over the grapevine. So, yeah, there are a lot of reasons why I couldn't do it. I wonder why when I save it, it makes my exocraft disappear. What am I doing? I need to find out where I'm going next. Magnetized ferrite. I would prefer copper. Paraffinium. There we go. Well, obviously, I would have really been upset going to my very first game like that and watching that, yeah. I am not exactly the world's largest Chargers fan, especially after they moved out of San Diego. That being said, the Packers should not have laid that big egg. Okay, now we have the opposite. This is a weird copper deposit. This is literally just a little scoop of copper. It's almost like one of those ones you'd get on the coast, really. Well, for a minute there, I thought it was going to go deeper. Sometimes when there's a big downward seam, it goes to a cave. Another thing to point out is I'm not feeling Aaron Rodgers' like post-game statements anymore anyway. It's all like, yeah, we kind of, I believe in Morby, we just say, yeah, we kind of just messed up the team and everything. Fix Green Bay. I'm not entirely sure I care anymore. Least I can say about Green Bay is at least they're not Pittsburgh. Well, might as well recharge this while I'm here. My personal belief with the NFL, what would probably be the best thing for the NFL, is to expand to 48 teams to 24 and make it two 24-team leagues and have relegation. And then the relegated teams can play on Thursday and Friday night. That would be like the B league. And the unrelegated teams could play on Sunday and Monday. That way we can never have to worry about Cleveland again. Is like a big blast for some reason. I'm like, oh, there's a little bit left. Leave no copper behind. That's just a rock. Oh, I see a little flavor. Come to where the flavor is. It's gotta be more north-ish, right? Yeah, north. That's due north. Yeah, we already came from there. So all that stuff we don't want. And that's what I just came from. So we're kind of looking more like directly at this. Well, I can see it, so I might as well go get it. So, like, it's right there. We have different word for word and words. Our plurals are totally non-standard. Against. Oh, that's gold and uranium. We've got to stop for that. Uranium. Emergency starship fuel. And gold! Gold! Beautiful gold! I know a couple updates ago, gold became a lot more important, so I definitely want to collect this. Inventory full. What kind of bullshit is that? Oh, all this salvage data, damn it. I forgot about this. I'm sure I can get more in the air. Let's see, what else can I move? Do I have any oxygen over there? Nope. I don't like the oxygen in there. Should put in there. Oh, I can just trash this. I don't need no radon. I don't think I collected that gold, so that was like wasted. Damn it. That's all I get for not looking. You know, they added so much to the backpack that I really didn't even think about it. But I also forgot we'll no longer dump directly into the exosuit high capacity. They giveth, they taketh away. Well, I got out. Oh, I forgot the overheat doesn't work the same way either. You can't fudge it. It used to be you could just kind of like give it a double click off and it would reset. You could really... You didn't really need to upgrade your weapon if you knew how to do it well. Super secret! A hidden supply. One gold down here, though. Well, we're really pulling in the uranium. My God, this is like the most uranium I've gotten in a long time. We even found the super secret hidden deposits. And we've left a nice big hole. Whoa, 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 oh my God. I wonder if I have enough to actually go do what I need to do. I've been mining for quite a while. I gotta turn in these, see if I can turn in these things for blueprints, if I need anything left. Your greatest moment, prepare for your finest hour. We've always been this suddenly of that true power. Alright. Oh. Okay, apparently just turning around now moves you a little bit. Used to be a prima ballerina, but now you're all like funking around. I think that's the one I came from. Yeah, most likely. Minutes, wow. I want a custom marker. Oh my god. Clear absolution. Let's go clear the marker since it won't clear itself. And it's just gonna stay there. Great. Wonderful. Bigfoot and the monster machines. Oh, look at that. We just accidentally found some copper. Accidental copper. Copper is the best kind of copper. And after I mean, really, you know, you're looking for what you need the most, and it's all like, well, I'm kind of going to give up right now, and it's all like, here it all is! It's like, you know, you're playing GTA Online and you're like, well, I don't want to call, I can't find any ballers, and I don't want to waste a call to my mechanic to bring one of my stored ones out, and I'll just drive back to the garage, and then when you get to the garage, of course, there's like three parked out in front of it, and you're all like, woo-hoo. Or even better yet, it's a Sentinel GT. I'm sorry, XS. All right, back in the car. I know I have more than enough condensed carbon. Yeah, I'm supposed to look for cobalt. Oh well. Yeah, I need a bigger booster on this. I tricked out the rock crawler because a lot of the planets I've been on haven't had a whole lot of water, so I didn't need the Nomad or the Nautilus. Yeah, it's not really doing much. Risley floodplain, I'm pretty sure I already discovered this. I mean, obviously, if we come across a save point, I'll stop. Shoot the gap. Oh my god, I actually did. Oh no. That looks like a lot of oxygen up there. We probably stopped for the oxygen. That's a lot of oxygen. Now I can hold so much more. Okay. Like the oxygen rich plants are a little bit like the sometimes in the plants in Lotro where you have to be at just the right angle. So it does look like the last update kind of broke some things, but not anything overly critical. It's just, they're awkward. I'm hoping I have enough stuff to power up another base. I've got two bases powered. Now you have to have power. It used to be, power used to come with it. But now it's all like, no, you have to have solar power generators. Batteries to store, or you need to, like, you know, pay 4,000 carbon to run one thing. On mouse driving, you really can't look around. And you steer toward it. I'm really not a big fan of that. I like GTA driving, where I can look around all I want. Not look where I'm going, so I crash into things. Look at that. Look at that little scoop. This is a lot bigger than I thought it was. Oh my god, this is actually humongous. We are gonna get all the coppers here. Alright. Nice. Love that copper. Did I really come all the way around? Because that's on the wrong side. Oh my god, I think I did. I think we're... Yeah, we kind of tucked out. We didn't come all the way around. We did come quite a bit east. More south than east. Or more east than south. I'm sorry. I'm actually surprised this area is not all dried up then, because I really... North and east, I kind of... I mean, you can't go west, because it's just open sea. I had two bases here, but I destroyed one because it's too confusing. Goodbye, Thagor. Unless you just lurked so much that you actually went, like, totally idle. I know No Man's Sky is not exactly the most interesting of them. Oh, really? I get fuel. Unless you're into this kind of thing, base building and whatnot. I don't actually remember this being here. Why are you so close to my base? Go away. Coming this way, shouldn't I come across? Well, I don't want to destroy these trees. Well, there's the star bolts. What if I could have seen the thing I parked next to? Oh well, I got stuck. There we go. Oh man, fell short. Of course I did! How's are my batteries doing? Are they already full? No, actually this one's just getting full. Wow. Well, they're almost full. Okay, so I've already got that. Wooden shelters, metal shelters. Concrete, poor habitat. Now I really don't need this. I mean, it's cheap. Oh, that would just go back. I guess that's all I get. Good, get rid of it. I've already researched everything. Might as well take the money. Gotta make the money! Alright, so how much copper do I have? Oh, I only have about 2,000. I don't know if that's going to be enough. 2,000 is kind of low. Let's see if I... Now, why did it leave my access suit? Signal booster, portable... Okay, I got the portable miner. Oh, I forgot about these things. I know I got the room for that. I forgot about those. I did have everything here. It's a fully loaded base station. Now the only problem is I don't remember which base I'm going to. But we'll try to figure it out. I want to say it's Gliese. Base system, Charlie... Boom. Wow, it's definitely one of those. Oon tree or beta. Oh, beta oon. I bet it's actually beta oon. I hope it is, otherwise we're boned. I don't know. Oh, is this the place I thought I was going to do? And then I think so. I think this is. And I wanted it here because it's right next to this free landing spot. So we're going to need to start off by building solar collectors. Z's build. So what are we going to need? Metal plating, that's pretty easy. We're going to need a lot of chromatic metal for power, so we're going to need to go ahead and... Nothing's here. We have just enough for two. I want more than two. You know what, we won't do all that. I'm going to stop at 150. That'll give us four. And then once I get that, I can go ahead and just transfer back to tree if I need to process more. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know if I want to put him here. I'm sure I don't. I need pure ferrite. I need a lot of it quickly. Is this the land pure ferrite? I forgot. Oh, we're gonna make. You can just hover it over it. Oh, we're gonna make some money right here. We're exploring a new world. This is actually the world I was gonna do on stream. Well, guess what? I'm doing it on stream. Hey, it's like 200 bucks, but it's money. It's a rainbow. We should go taste it. Okay, this is a Viking world. Ah. Oh, we needed that. Trying to get the bigger rocks. I kind of like the way they kind of just jump up when they die. Boy, there's a lot of them over here. I guess I really don't want to go around cheesing them off too much. How much pure ferrite do I have? 395, that'll be enough to build the two things we need. Different plant there. I was wrong. Superheated rainstorm. This one's gonna last. Yeah, it's fairly superheated. No reason why I can't. Build one. Low sentinels, but not passive sentinels. Like a copper deposit, like right here. There's a salt deposit. Come on, storm, rain, rain, go away. Storm suck. Hey, someone's coming to visit. All right, looks like the storm is over. Oh, I need 350 for each level. Great. Of course I do. And I'm going to place it low. Place that rocks forgot. If I'd known I was going to do this, I would have done more mining over on the Mojave tree. I haven't been really looking how much pure ferrite I'm getting from each block. Almost ready. I need 350. Figure, get two or three of these rocks. There. All right. Metal plating. I need eight of these. Of course I need more ferrite dust. It is 50, not 10. My phone just went bleep bleep. Job. Well, tomorrow's going to be tough on the job, but whatever. You might as well just take Thursday off and then just make plans for the entire week for me. Not getting a lot. We're gonna get this powered up and then probably call the stream after that. That's pure ferrite. My $200. Might as well get it while I'm here. I mean, it's obvious we're going to need it. We're going to just strip this area. I'm going to be honest, it would be better to, or easier to go to the other place, but... We got what we need for the solar panels, I think. Yeah. Now, what do we need? We must defend this house. Okay. Oh, I need gold. That's what I need the gold for. Okay. You know what, I like to have one battery up here with them. Alright, now all we have to do is wait for sunrise and everything should power up. While we're waiting, let's go inside to the trade terminal. This goes outside. Do they have a nice weapon? No. He doesn't even really have anything I want. Sorry, components. Very good components. Just basic components. A cobalt mirror might be useful later. I know a lot of the Viking language, obviously. Go ahead and do a quick save. I think one of them landed. No, somebody else did. Blue planet, red sky, park next to one of these things, so gotta watch a lot of aircraft or a lot of spacecraft. Ooh, that's mexy. I mean, I don't want to buy it, but. B class. It's not too bad, but it's not what I want. I mean, I'm never gonna get anything better than the good old street life here. I mean, I could get an S class, I guess, but you know, it's got the cargo pods. I've tricked it out, obviously. I mean, you know, the cargo pods, that was like important. I'd like to get a better cadmium drive. I don't think you can. I think like the drives are rated so that, you know, the Thoril drive is the S class. That's salt. I thought that was gonna be copper. Yeah, salt. There's even a kind of a cave system over here. I can probably get copper or cobalt. Pretty easy. What else do I get with cobalt? Sometimes you can even find cobalt with gold. Just gold, or just cobalt. Gotta make the money. Geez, this is like really weird. Lots of those marrow bulbs. Oh, that's not cool. Yeah, for some reason you can't mark those. Just kill it. Or it will kill you. I'm not seeing a lot of crystals. I mean, I need the cobalt right now. I was on one planet where the cobalt has gold in it, and it's all like, woohoo! I mine so much cobalt. Who wouldn't? I want to know when sunrise is going to be. Just ordinary rocks. Boring rock. Get my cobalt on. Ooh, free ionized cobalt. That's for ion batteries. We can use that, that's for sure. Cobalt. sunrise. Morning has broken. So we can see that my dealy is powered up, so we know we got the power right. So 53 is used. We can store a lot, 45,000 a unit. Yeah, we should be okay. All right. Pulling in 50 kp, that's not bad. So we have a way out of here now. Yay! Now I don't think there's a whole lot of water on this one, so I'll probably build a place for the truck. The problem with this place is it's not as nice as Mojave. Because we're getting a superheated rainstorm again already. We'll need to make an exo terminal. I wonder if I have enough to make this one. One in, yeah. Sure not wanting me to build the corridor. I don't know why. Yeah, I don't have enough room, but at least I've gotten those two pieces placed. That's where we're gonna build a room, and then we'll build another room and connect it. Oh, rain, go away. Yeah, I'll use it on one direction. Oh, no, you can't use it if I'm in there. All right. Well, we don't need to stay here to get stuff. I wish you would organize it. All right, well, let's write this down so I don't forget. How about that? How about we use pen and paper, and we'll do that. All right. We know Mojave Tree is the main one. And then I'm going to be currently working on Lease Sistema Beta Un. Alrighty then. I could do more, but I just picked up a job, so I'm going to go ahead and call it a stream. We've been doing it for an hour and a half, and we got a lot done. We've definitely set up a perfect base camp. We've made a lot of money. We're ready to explore a whole new world that is not Mojave Tree. Oh, rain's gone. And hopefully we'll do that in a couple of weeks. Or whenever I decide to play, I guess. But we're going to go ahead and build an entire new base camp here, just like the one on Mojave. We've definitely got a great start. Plenty of power. We're going to have a lot more storage. We're going to have to put like 9 or 10 more storage batteries out. But we should be able to do that. Alright, save. Must save. And the only way to do that is to go in and out of the ship. My ship is badass. I love my ship. Alright, with that, I wish everybody a good night, and hopefully we'll see you all tomorrow for Rocket League with Big Ed and the gang. Have a great night!